If you are a wind turbine technician, you may be expected to climb 80 meters from here all the way up to here on a ladder inside of this turbine. And this may take you anywhere between 15 to 30 minutes. And to make sure you're fit to do so, you have to pass a medical and fitness test, which is based on an occupational fitness standard. This occupational fitness standard is there to ensure that you, as an employee, are fit enough to undertake your role. And from an employer's perspective, it's there to make sure when you're recruiting somebody that they are fit enough and safe to do that role. Occupational fitness standards should be based off peer-reviewed research, which provides a level of scientific rigor and credibility, and especially if it's legally challenged in court. My focus has been on the wind energy industry, where they use unpublished normal data to create their fitness standard, but anecdotal evidence has suggested this has been borrowed from the Fire and Rescue Service. So far, my research has found that vertical ladder climbing is much harder than pitch ladder climbing using this ladder ergometer here and this equipment shown here. What this suggests is that it's not appropriate to use a standard from the Fire and Rescue Service on the wind energy industry, because actually they're two completely different activities. The wind energy climbs long vertical ladders with a lighter load compared to short pitch ladders for the Fire and Rescue Service, so it's not appropriate to interchange them. What I've also found is that using a climb assist device here, which clips onto the front of your harness and helps pull you upwards when you're climbing, can significantly reduce the strain in your body when climbing. And the long-term effects of this are not yet known, but if we can make it easier for people to climb, this is always beneficial. Finally, what my last study has found, using this ladder ergometer here with a weight attached to showing, and these two loads here, which are 5 and 10 kilograms, which I found based on one of the earlier studies in my PhD, is that when you climb with load, it makes it significantly harder than not, of which we found that with 10 kilograms, this is significantly greater than the current fitness standard, that you're actually working much harder than you should be. However, what has been really interesting is that we have found that when somebody is climbing with no weight on this vertical ladder ergometer here, that they are actually exceeding the current fitness value with no weight, which suggests that actually the industry need to change the fitness standard. So what my research has found is that based on all these different studies, that the wind energy industry is multifaceted, but that even when climbing without load, you're exceeding the fitness value, and that my study may in part be used as evidence to change the fitness standard, or could be used as a base to create a new one.